Well, it's the middle of hurricane season. The power may or may not go out, but Dominion Power will definitely get it back on. And so when I heard that Bonita Billingsley Harris was coming on to talk about that, I thought that's what she was talking about. No, she's going to pick up my refrigerator.
That's right.
When did you get in the refrigerator recycling business?
Bob, we just started. It's an exciting new energy conservation program. And I brought Bill Blackwell here from our corporate office in Richmond.
He's picking them up.
He's a real live expert, yeah, energy efficiency expert.
Okay, and correct me. I said range. You're not doing ranges yet.
Just refrigerators and freezers.
So why?
Well, you know, people don't realize that refrigerators, particularly second refrigerators and all, are just kind of sometimes silent energy consumers out there.
Oh, but it's such a good idea to have that in the garage and chilling those three beers for when you do the lawn.
And last year's fruitcake in there.
You've been in my garage.
And all the while, you don't realize what that cost you to do that.
That road to good intentions leads to a refrigerator and a front porch, I bet.
Well, yeah, we'll take it off the front porch, too. We'll
do. Okay, because odds are, if you think it through, now that you've said that, energy savings, because you got rid of the old one. My old refrigerator sounded like a jet engine taking off, and the TV would dim in the living room.
Oh, yeah.
So if I'd moved that to my garage, I wouldn't have taken care of the energy problem. That's
right.
The motivation?
So the whole goal is to help save energy, save money, and help the environment at the same time, because we'll take it away for you, we'll recycle the parts, and we'll also send you a $50 check for helping to cooperate.
You got my attention on that one. Yeah. Really?
Yes. And I have a confession to make, Bob.
Okay.
Don't be mad, Bill. We have an old refrigerator in our garage.
Do you really? And what's in it?
Oh my gosh. We use it like a backup refrigerator. We've got cheese or a few Cokes and drinks if we have extra company.
And your kids would actually eat that cheese that's in there? Come on.
You never know when you might have an emergency. But we did an energy audit, and it is guzzling over $100 a year is what we're spending just to maintain that refrigerator. So now that we're having this program, it makes us think about it. Is it really worth it?
So what number are you going to call?
We're going to call 1-844. What's the rest of it? It's up on your screen.
685-7462.
Okay.
Or you can always go to our website, dom.com, ways to save, and look under energy conservation, and you'll see not only the appliance recycling program, but all of our other energy conservation programs there. And you can go ahead, there's a link there, and click there, sign up online, select the date. They'll give you dates that are available. You select the date. Somebody will call you back, come out there to give you a 4-hour window, pick up your refrigerator, and then send you a check.
Wow, because I mean, we have kids old enough to say, well, why don't you just put it on Craigslist?
You know.
But again, let's talk to the expert here who's got one in their garage.
Yes, well, I know that I'm supposed to know better because Bill has taught us. But refrigerators have improved so much with energy efficiency over the last few years. What's that statistic you were sharing about a refrigerator from 2006, for example?
Yeah, even a 2006 model, which is you know, fairly recent, at least in my mind, the minimum standards have gone up so much that it is 20% less efficient than the one you would buy in today.
Wow. Well, because when I talked about mine, I mean, I could actually see when I do the comparison, a difference between, you know, when I had that old Monkey Ward's refrigerator that came with the house to the new one I bought. And yet I have more storage space. I have, you know, I don't have issues with chilling.
Yeah, well, it's about the convenience as much as anything, I think. I mean, if you're going to go on Craigslist, you have to take a picture, post it, be at home for them to call, see if they're going to, how much they're going to offer you for it. I know when we had TVs, those old TVs, nobody even wants them. They don't even collect them anymore.
Well, I know.
Because they've been improved so much. So you don't even have to worry about the hassle at all. Just sign up on our website and we'll come by and pick it up for you and put a check in the mail.
Cool. And you got your first address to go to, because I know where she lives.
Absolutely.
I'll give it to you after the show.
Okay.
It's a super program. And again, I think all of us need to be looking at how can we save power. I've got a couple of minutes. I got to ask you. It is the middle of hurricane season.
Okay.
You sleeping now? You catching up on your sleep? So you don't have to call in. It's 5 a.m.
We've been fortunate. I hope you didn't just jinx us, though, Bob. It hasn't been too bad. I mean, but we're always ready and prepared for that hurricane. You never know when it might happen.
What do you guys do to get ready?
Well, we do all kinds of things. Well, first of all, we learn from each hurricane that we have. But we do a lot of things to improve our communication so that we can get the information out quickly. We now are very active on social media to help people understand what's going on. They can communicate with us. We can communicate with them. There's all sorts of things that we do, and we have drastically decreased our response times when there are outages.
Okay, when my power goes out, I look out the window, and I see other power out. Should I call you?
Absolutely. Always call us if your power goes out. Call us at 1-866-DOM-HELP, D-O-M-H-E-L-P, or even better, go right up to your phone, put in dom.com, and you can report your outage right on the phone.
And that's after you give them your refrigerator.
That's right, because we can improve the environment one refrigerator at a time.
Thanks a lot. Let's go get hers right after the show.
Why not? I'm good.
When we come back, a mentor program that you're going to want to be in.